So I don't know if Maddie would like to have a little Freemasonic masonry lesson here. I know I got my knockoff knowledge on YouTube, so a little lesson on the number 101. That's 101 Dalmatians. That's Math 101, English 101, the first course you pass, I guess, into the something in the Freemasons. Apparently, it's the two pillars, the twin pillars in the middle. It's the gateway that you reach. It's a hole in 11. It's a hole in 11, and if you can get through those gates into that hole in 11, you know, it's on the other side of it, a whole lot of lovin'. You got a whole lot of lovin' if you can get through that hole in 11. But watch out for the 1002s around. Cause, I mean, 1001, excuse me. 1001's around, and that's two holes in 11. But 101, yep. It's like apparently something they use when they do work. City, when the city does work around where I live, too. But it's a hole in 11. There's a rap song about it. I put it on the end of this video, the chorus of it. The whole lot of 11 is a hole in 11. It's 101. It's, well, what I said, the twin pillars with the gate, the zero in the middle. You want to aim for the hole, baby. Right there, mark.
Mama don't need your shit, I don't need no lip, just a whole lot of lovin', yeah. Niggas always tryna hate, but when I'm with they bitch, get a whole lot of lovin'.
Finally, I can move how I want it, I need. Pick the time and I'm zoning. You got me, I got you, and it's all that I need. When I wake in the morning,